वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। आई बिन असाइंड ऑन दिस ना चढ़ती कला थे। इंदर मोहन जी ने बड़ी पहले मेनी ईयर्स अगो ही स्टार्टेड दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन चढ़ती कला एंड कपल ऑफ वीक्स अगो ही आस्क्ड दैट वी शुड रियली टॉक अबाउट चढ़ती कला एंड आई स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग अबाउट दिस एंड yesterday we were at one place and Poonam ji asked me, said that I would like to really see that you talk on Chardi Kala someday. And it happened, it wasn't yesterday. Like, well, I'll be talking that today. And so I think what we looked at it, what is Chardi Kala, what we really see, people have connected money with the happiness, comfort, money with success and comfort with happiness. Is it really that's what it is? So many people I come across in my age, people, they say, oh, things are going so well now. Chardi Kala. The kids are married, mortgage is paid off, and we are very comfortable. Bas hum Chardi Kala. Is it this is what the real Chardi Kala is? We every day in Ardas we say Nanak Naam Chardi Kala. So Chardi Kala comes with Naam. So what we'll look at today, what is Chardi Kala as per Gurbani? We'll stay only with Gurbani. And then apply, of course it have, we have to apply that in our everyday life. So then we'll look at what is Naam. And then we'll also look at how's a life without Naam? How miserable it becomes? And how it is with Naam? So those are the type of things. And then if we do not have Naam or that Chardi Kala, what we need to do to get there? So those are the things. I will try to do that, and I generally just go based upon what I heard today and or Hukam Nama from Andar Sahab, and so it is very extempore. So I'm very glad Sarna Jasdeep, again Jasdeep is here. So whatever Shabad Guru Sahab asked me to say, and he is very kind that he will project that so that everybody can follow with me on that. So what we think is, at this time, my intention, I mean, maybe you are already in state of Chardi Kala, but most of us, we think money with success. Shabad, some of the Shabad says, at one place, Guru Nanak Dev Ji says, he says that, तनमंता इव ही कहे, तनमंता इव ही कहे, अवरी तन को जाओ, नानक निर्तन तिस दिन, जित दिन विसरे नाओ। सो तनमंता, द वन हु इज अ वेरी वेल्दी पर्सन, इफ यू आस्क हिम व्हाट यू डूइंग, ही सेज अवरी तन को जाओ, आई एम गोइंग टू गो एंड मेक मोर मनी टुडे। तनमंता इव ही कहे, अवरी तन को जाओ, आई एम गोइंग टू अर्न मोर मनी टुडे। बट इन द नेक्स्ट लाइन गुरु नानक देव सेज नानक निर्तन तित दिन जित दिन विसरे नाओ। सो ही थिंक्स इफ आई एम गोइंग टू अर्न मोर मनी आई एम गोइंग टू बी वेरी सक्सेसफुल, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी, आई एम इन चढ़ती कला। Another one, in Jatsari Ki War, it says, Sundar, sage, we are not ready yet? No. Sundar, sage, anek, sukh. We are, jedi cheez chadhdi kala saade dimaag chahi hai. So we have to really see what is in our mind and what Gurbani says about that. So we have to first of all break in our mind ki chardi kala ki hai, and then we'll see ki chardi kala kis tarah naam de naal aandi hai, naam ki hai, then we'll get to that. Okay, then sundar sage anek sukh, लोग कहते बड़ा सोहना घर है साडा, वी हैव ब्यूटिफुल होम, सुंदर सेज, अनेक सुख, काउंटलेस प्लेजर, सुंदर सेज, अनेक सुख, रस भोगन पूरे, इन्ने प्लेजर, इन्ने कंफर्ट्स वगैरह, वी कैन नॉट काउंट इट। ग्रह सुयन चंदन सुगंध लाए मोती हीरे, ग्रह सोयन, द मैंशन इज मेड ऑफ गोल्ड स्टडेड विद रूबीज एंड ज्वेल्स, द वॉल्स प्लास्टर्ड विद सैंडलवुड ऑयल, सुंदर सेज, अनेक सुख, रस भोगन पूरे, ग्रह सोयन चंदन सुगंध लाए मोती हीरे। ये बंदा देखेगा चढ़ दी कला चा, मैनी ऑफ अस वी आर दैट स्टेज, मे नॉट बी गोल्ड मैंशन बट इट्स वेरी लाइक दैट एंड वी थिंक ऐसी चढ़ दी कला, पर अगे की क्या ने गुरु साहब ने, ग्रह सोयन चंदन सुगंध लाए मोती हीरे, मन इच्छे सुख माणदा किच नाई विसूरे, whatever he wants everything is available, man ichhe sukh manda kich nahi visure, he doesn't have to worry about anything, no anxieties, man ichhe sukh manda kich nahi visure, phir kehnde ne so prab chit na aavi vista ke kire, you have all these things but if you have forgotten why guru, you are a maggot in the manure, you are just like that, vista ke kire, man ichhe sukh manda kishnai basure, so prab chetna aavi vista ke kire, bin har naam na shant hoye kit bid man tire, bin har you would never get peace, chadhdi kala waste you need the peace, we'll come to that, par kehnde ne so prab chetna aaye vista ki re kit bid man tire, how your mind can be comforted and in peace without naam, another place. This is the last example and then we'll move on to now. This is in 52 Akhri, Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj. He says, Aat, Sundar, Kulin, Chatur, Mukh, Gyani, Tanmant, Mirtak Kahiye Nanaka, Jai Preet Nahi Bhagwant. अत, अत मीन्स एक्सट्रीम, सो ए अत सब दे नाल लगाना है, वी हैव टू अटैच विद एवरी वन, अत सुंदर द वन हु इज सो ब्यूटिफुल वेरी हैंडसम, अत सुंदर, अत कुलीन इज अ वेरी गुड फैमिली बैकग्राउंड, अत सुंदर कुलीन, अत कुलीन मुख ज्ञानी, द वन ही नोज all the knowledge gyan and it's not he doesn't have to refer to phone or any other place, he has all in his head, atsundar kulin chatur mukh gyani, mukh he can say all the gyan di galna, mukh gyani tanvant at tanvant, the one who is very very rich, we'll say chardi kala ji banda sara sukh hai, dekho at one time Guru Nanak Dev Ji and Mardana Ji, they were going together and he saw one house beautiful like a mansion and there was a guy out there and enjoying the sun there, so Mardana Ji said to Guru Nanak Dev Ji, it looks like this guy is very rich, it's such a big mansion and looks like he is going to be in very चढ़दी कला, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होनी, तो गुरु नानक जी कहते हैं ओके यू कैन गो एंड आस्क हिम, एंड ही वेंट टू हिम एंड ही सेड, मेरे वर्गा दुखी कोई नहीं है, आई मे हैव ऑल दीज थिंग्स ਸੋ ਇਹੋ ਚੀਜ਼ ਬਾਣੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੀ ਪਈ ਅਤ ਸੁੰਦਰ ਕੁਲੀਨ ਚਤੁਰ ਮੁਖ ਗਿਆਨੀ ਧਨਵੰਤ ਮਿਰਤਕ ਕਹੀਏ ਨਾਨਕਾ ਮਿਰਤਕ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਜਸਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਏ ਡੈਡ ਬਾਡੀ ਲੁੱਕ ਐਟ ਦ ਵਰਡਸ ਵਿਚ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਰਜਨ ਦੇਵ ਐਂਡ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਬਲੀ ਡਜ਼ਨਟ ਪੀਅਰਸ ਅਸ ਬਟ ਵੈਨ ਵੀ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਵਾਕਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਦੈਟ ਪੈਥ ਵਿਲ ਰੀਅਲਾਈਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਈਵਨ ਆਲ ਦੀਸ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਆਰ ਦੇਅਰ ਵੀ ਮੇ ਨਾਟ ਰੀਅਲਾਈਜ਼ ਟੂਡੇ ਬਟ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਟਾਈਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਕਮ ਇਨ We'll see these things are worthless. Anyhow, after death, we have to leave everything here. So that's what Gurbani is trying to tell that. So what brings the Chardi Kala? That's what we bring. Mirtak kahiye nanka. So kide na lagi? Chardi kide na andiye? Je preet nahi bhagwanat. If you don't have that divine love, you are like a dead body. The reason is, You have all these things which has been gathered not by our own efforts, by His blessing, and He is a giver. And that's where we're going to build it up on this thing. This is all. And who is the giver? And if we do not know who is the giver, that's why you become mirtak kahiye nanka jab preet nahi bhagwant. So what is naam? Chardi kala comes with naam. Nanak, naam, chardi kala. Naam de naal chardi kala. So chardi kala with just only with wealth, the name, ode naal nahi hai chardi kala. That's what the bani is trying to tell. So what is naam?
From Nanak naam chardi kala. Chardi kala doesn't come in Guru Granth Sahib anywhere.
There is no word Chardi Kala in Guru
Granth. Where is this phrase Nanak Naam Chardi Kala?
I think this has Panth has given that name.
We don't know when.
Ardas de vich. Ardas de vich. Acha, if we want to look at the equivalent word, what the most appropriate word is Anant. Chardi Kala is Anant. Acha, hun Anand nu dekho tusi. Anand is above. So pain and pleasures. Kyunki assi samajhne pae haan, we think chardi kala is having money. Only the plus things assi kehne chardi kala. We forget the negative side. Anand is above both pain and suffering. Sukh dukh dono samkar jaane. Aur maan apmana. Harak sokte rahe niyaro. नाहे मान अभिमाना ऐ गया सुख और दुख बराबर है आनंद आनंद सबको कहे सारे कहने चढ़ती कला आनंद आनंद सबको कहे आनंद गुरते भाई हाँ जी
सीम टू मी द चढ़ती कला इज यूज्ड नॉर्मली सो इंक्लूड्स अ वेरी पॉजिटिव अपबीट एटीट्यूड रेजिलियंस थिंग्स लाइक दैट व्हिच ऑफ कोर्स ऑल कम फ्रॉम नाउ बट इट मींस इन जनरल यूसेज इट सीम्स टू मीन मोर देन जस्ट आनंद आनंद इज एक्सपीरियंस बट आल्सो सीम्स टू मीन एन एटीट्यूड टुवर्ड्स लाइफ Which is a very positive upbeat coming from faith and from naam ke vairu sab ki karega you know
yeah I think it is upbeat attitude that's why we think on that and we think that if we get the money it's we got all the comfort we are upbeat state is it that really true we'll look at that Because that's what we are coming from with our thinking on this thing. But what Guruji is trying to tell that, because as Indra Mohanji said, there is no word Chardi Kala in Guru Granth Sahib. Haan ji, bilkul.
See, the issue really is, how was this term coined, Chardi Kala? That in the book, you know, Let him tell us what inspired him to name the website as Chardi Kala CKNH.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Inspiration was just the broader idea.
What I really wanted to say that in Gurbani there are two couplets where both the words Chardi and Kala come in. For example, ek shabad hai. गुरु अर्जन देव महाराज जी का सोलह कला संपूर्ण फलिया अनंत कला होए ठाकुर चढ़े
सो ठीक
आई एम रेफरिंग टू अ वेरी कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव स्टडी बाय डॉक्टर राजेंद्र सिंह आपका दी चीफ खालसा दीवान
देखो को ठीक चढ़े उस वर्ड चढ़े आ गया चढ़ दी नहीं गया
अगेन यू नो दिस वर्ड
राइट
चढ़े एंड कला दे कम इन सो मेनी वेरिएशन
या 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 दैट्स राइट
दैट हिज थिंकिंग इज that perhaps these lines like this, what I quoted, perhaps gave the inspiration of coining this term, Chardi Kala. I don't know, it is just his thinking.
Then, bilkul theek hai, bilkul theek hai. So we'll take a look at this whole package and this thing. To see, they can, maybe you want to, I think it's a point. How, what inspired you to name this organization, Chardi Kala?
When we started out the Chardi Kala Community Center, the idea towards the positive attitude for the community, give us self-confidence by, through Gurbani and through interaction with the community through satsang to create a positive spirit and a positive attitude so that our kids growing up here can feel positive and confident about being Sikhs, about being a part of the community, that kind of thinking. So the Chardi Kala of the community, especially of the youth, was the main driving factor.
Right.
That's about it.
Right, okay. So moving on, Naam, what is Naam?
Sorry, before you move on, so who actually coined the term?
That's what
we're
asking.
Yeah,
don't know
it is.
We don't know when it
is part of. Let's say, it's part of Ardas. Okay, Ardas, the first part, up to 9 gurus, came from Gurbani, from Guru Gobind Singh Ji, from Chandi Ki War. After that, everything was a Panthada deficiency. ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਵਨ ਪਰਸਨ ਸੋ ਪੰਥ ਸੈਡ ਕਿ ਚਾਰ ਸਾਹਿਬਜ਼ਾਦੇ ਪੰਜ ਪਿਆਰੇ 40 ਮੁਕਤੇ ਹੱਠੀਆਂ ਜੱਪੀਆਂ ਤੱਪੀਆਂ ਜਿਹਨਾਂ ਨਾਮ ਜਪਿਆ ਵਣ ਛਕਿਆ ਇਹ ਸਾਰਾ ਦੇ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਪੰਥ ਨੇ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਲਾਈਕ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਵੀਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਮੇ ਬੀ ਈਵਨ ਬਿਫੋਰ ਦੈਟ ਇਸ ਸੋ ਦ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਸੋ ਪੰਥ ਡਿਡ ਇਟ ਸੋ ਨੋਟ ਵਨ ਪਰਸਨ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਸੇ ਦੈਟ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਨੇ ਹੀ ਸੈਡ My spirit is in Panth. So Panth did that. So the word came in, Nanak Naam Chardi Kala Tere Paane Sarbat Da Pala. So that's what every Sikh says that. So these were very highly educated and Gyanwan people. They got together for quite some time and they put together this Ardas. This all this Ardas in which we, the whole history of our gurus, and after that, another very amazing thing is ki only the gurus' names are there, nobody else's names are there. Tinna di kamai da dhyan tarke. So what they did was more important than So there, the whole summary of Guru Granth Sahib is in Ardas, and that's a part of it. Comes from there, Nanak Naam. So there is not one name associated with this. So Panth is the one. So that's what I would say it came.
Just from that encyclopedia of Sikhism by Dr. Bansal of Punjabi University, and they have everything about Sikhism, and one of the topics is Chardi Kala. So I will not say they did everything, but part of it is it loosely means a positive, buoyant, and optimistic attitude to life and future. Always be in high spirits, ever progressive, always cheerful, etc. Some of the other terms used to describe the phrase. It reflects an eternally evergreen and blissful mental state of a Sikh. It has nothing to do with money.
Very nice. Yeah. Yeah. It is. But we as a society, we have connected with money.
No. If you don't have money, you better get rich. And if you have money, you better seek other fulfillments. Right? I mean, it is a matter of nobody wants to be poor. If you are poor, you better earn some money. That's what we should encourage our kids. And if you already have the money, then you seek higher reward.
No, this is we are thinking. What Guru Granth Sahib is thinking is different. Guru Granth Sahib says, बस्ता त्रुटी चौपड़ी चीर सब छिन्ना जात न पत न आदरो मित्र न एठ धन रूपहीन किछ साक न सिन्ना राजा सगली सृष्ट का हर नाम मन पिन्ना That's our attitude. Better you earn money and you do this thing. But what Guru Granth Sahib says, that's what we're going to talk about today. They say, if some this guy is living in a hut, basta tuti chupri, he's living in a hut, it's a broken hut. Basta tuti chupri, he doesn't have clothes, he doesn't have friends, he doesn't have money. He has no standing in the society. Guru Ranjan says, Raja Sagli Shrestha. How? Har Naam Man Pinna, Nanak Naam Chardi Kala. That's why Panth brought that Naam here. Chardi Kala doesn't come with just only money. That's what we think. But what do we want to talk about? What Guru Granth Sahib says? If we are connecting that with only money and comforts, gives us Chardi Kala. But Gurbani says that. They say that, as we just looked at it, Sundar Sage Anek Sukh, Ras Bogan Pure, Grass Uyan, Chandan Sugat, Lai Moti Hire, Man Ichche Sukh Manda, Kis Naay Visure, Ul Se Chardi Kala Chiga. But we forget after that. Man ichche sukh manda kich naye visure. So prabh chitna avai. Chardi kala comes with chit ode anj. So that's what we're going to take a look at. Naam. So we got to break that cycle in our mind. The chardi kala we think, yes, if he has good education, they have good jobs, we are in chardi kala. But Gurbani, does Gurbani says that? That's what we are going to look at today.
Amazing, amazing. I'm forced to repeat my comment. Jagmohan-ji's real presentation is based on his experiences of Gurbani. And that experiential study leads total sort of change in his biochemistry. Let me add another comment. In Gurbani, there is so much reference to ascending, which means chadya in a way.
Mm-hmm.
Guru's ladder, seeding. There are so many hymns.
Yeah.
One can go on repeating those.
Yeah.
But what I'm really trying to say is that apart from Naam, there are a whole lot of other issues which need very comprehensive study, like the one I was referring to by Dr. Harjinder Singh Mujhair, that is his book, is titled as Chardi Kala.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, he has studied all the previous publications, including that of Dr. Jaswant Singh Ji Neki, and there were a whole lot of issues studied by certain scholars in what you call Panthik Vichar Sammelan.
Mm-hmm.
They issued a special issue on Chardi Kala.
Mm-hmm.
He summarized in a way characteristics. What are the characteristics of Chardi Kala? That he did by analyzing the definitions of Chardi Kala given by various scholars, and he summed up in those 51 characteristics. It's a long list.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you will be touching upon some of those. Therefore, I'll stop.
Yeah, to be honest with you, I did not review any of those scholars. What they are talking about, or I'm not aware of that this book, so just point it out if I miss any of those things. But this is what is coming out to me going through, and And as you pointed out from my own experience of Guru Granth Sahib,
perspective has its own importance.
Yeah.
And in fact, the scholarly readings are not that much inspiring as your presentation is really. As I said, this is your experiential.
I think there are many different aspects and characteristics to Chandi Kala, many ways of looking at it, which these scholars have looked at. But underlying at a deeper level, from the Sikh concept, the real Chandi Kala, the underlying factor is Naam Simran, is the source is Vaheguru. When you're connected with Vaheguru, that's the ultimate source for the Chandi Kala. So in a way, the underlying reality is more like what he's talked about, but does manifest itself in so many different aspects. Resilience, not giving up, the Sikhs have a history of being able to do that. Surviving the toughest situation coming through, and we think of that also as Chandi Kala. But those are all inspired underneath by faith, by connection with Vaheguru. So I think at the lowest, at the deepest level, in fact, what he's talking about is very meaningful, although all the other things are relevant also.
Thank you.
I just want to say the richness of the Gurbani on this. You take this word, Kala, for example, in how many variations this word Kala has been used in Gurbani.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Sach Kala, Ek Kala, there's a long list. I don't want to take time.
So also refers to the phases of being, to the chant. When it's waxing up,
yeah.
I'm not getting you.
When the moon is, the phases of the moon, Chanchalam, but then it goes from half moon to full moon to the full moon.
Yeah.
That growth process is also Chandi Kala.
Dr. Mujer, for example, suggests very specific measures how to gain the Chandi Kala. But I leave it to
Jagmohan ji
to spell those out.
Okay.
Yeah.
To see. The context you're saying, one other way of looking at it is to separate the people that we are educated from those who are spiritually enlightened. So there's a complete difference between the two kind of people. The educated can be enlightened, but the ones who are enlightened, they don't need to be educated. So ones who are Chandi Kala are the ones that feel who are blessings, who are already connected,
yeah.
Are the ones who are ultimate for them. Secondary.
Yeah.
Because that's not fully the part of Chandi Kala.
Yeah.
If it happens to be that you get that along with it, fine. But if you don't get it, that's fine too.
One thing I might question is the separation of education and spiritual. I think the two should go together.
No, they can go together, but I'm saying is,
I know what you're saying.
Right? So the one who's enlightened, for him, getting a doctorate or a Nobel Prize, it doesn't matter to him. Whereas one who's educated, if he gets enlightened, it's beautiful, nothing wrong with it. But just, you know, different way of looking at him.
Yeah.
But God willing, you know, everybody, I think everybody knows what needs to be done or where we need to be. But this helps to kind of clean up the cobwebs and everybody's more done.
Yeah, I think we should look at this Gurbani and our Sikh history, and to really rephrase this coin, this term also. We think education is very important, Gurbani says it's very important, but at the same time, we have to be very careful. Par par gaddi ladiye, par par padhiye saath, par par bedi paaye, par par gaddi ka. Nanak leke ek gal. Or home mein chakhna chak. Which school Guru Ramdas ji went? Tell me that. Which school Kabir Das ji went? And he is talking about Kabir Das ji. Oye jo dise ambar tare, kin e chite chitan hare. He is talking about outer space. Which school did he go to? The school in which he went to was uniting with Vaheguru, the one who created education, who created all the schools. When you get connected to him, you not know only about, a doctor knows only about the medical. He doesn't know anything about earthquake. He doesn't know anything about outer space. When you connect there, you have the education of all the things. And they can say, Kod Brahmand ko Thakur Swami Sagal Ghataka Datare. Kod Brahmand. People never thought there's more than one Brahman. Here they're talking about Kod Brahman. When you connect there, Bhagat Namdev ji, which school did he go to? He is talking about 42 lakh ji jaime hote. Did he count those 4.2 million species underwater? And 42 on the land and in the space? Which school did they go to? We are giving too much importance. But Gurbani says that Parnaj bahut zaruri hai. But kede padhai kiti hai na? Oh, that's what we're going to talk about. Now.
Yeah, I should have become
Indra. That's right.
Good, but sure
in lot of cases, I would say personally myself, it's a hindrance. It's a hindrance in a way. Because when you go in the society, marketing and sales, I'm the best. And they say that, हाँ मूरख गुरु रामदास जी हाँ मूरख मुगध शरणागति मिल गोविंद रंगा राम राजे कैन वी डेयर टू गो इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ कस्टमर एंड वी से हाँ मूरख मुगध एंड आर वी गोइंग टू गेट दैट ऑर्डर बट गुरु साहब व्हाट ही सोल्ड और एनी ऑफ द गुरु भगत यू लुक एट all the Mahapurukh in the Guru Granth Sahib, look at that. And that's what we want to concentrate that. And just give up our mind. Kyunki Guru ki mat tu le aane. That's what we're going to look at it. Apni mat nu chhadna hai, Guru di mat leni hai. And that's what we're going to focus on. So, jo saade di maag chagaya, thodi der vasa unu block kar di hai. And let's see what Gurbani says. Right?
I think that's great.
Haan ji.
You did not define what is now.
Good. That's what I said that. We're going to define that now. What is now? Okay, that's what we're moving on. What is now? Naam hi te sab kuch hua. Bin Satgur, naam na chape. You cannot understand what is naam without Satguru. Gur ka shabad, महारस मीठा बिन चाखे साधना जापे कौड़ी बदले जन्म गवाया चीनस नहीं आपे एवरीथिंग वॉज क्रिएटेड फ्रॉम नाम बट व्हाट इज नाम देयर आर 22 वार्स इन गुरु ग्रंथ साहब वन ऑफ द वार इज सारंकी वार There are 31 rags, sarang rag, by Guru Ram Das Ji. He has defined, in fact, Principal Satbir Singh, very knowledgeable. And at one time, many years ago, I read him and he said that sarang ki war, the name should be naam ki war. I never understood what it means, what he said. So with Guru Kirpa, jadon vi main sahaj paath karna wa, when I do sahaj paath, and jade nahi karde, haath jod ke benti hai, saare apne sahaj paath karan, kyunki Guru Sahib da hukam hai gaya. Everybody has to do their own sahaj paath. So every time I get to Sarang Ki War, I try to understand why he said that. And every time I get something new out of that. The bodies, because war was bodies only, and slokas were added. There are two wars in Guru Granth Sahib, still without slokas. Basant ki war and Satta Balwan ki war. Jede chanda tan tan Ram Das ko, jene se reyate, but is koi slok nahi hai. So, ede vich, so all the body, when you get to Sarang ki war, Just focus on the bodies, keep going there. And you'll be amazed how beautifully Naam has been defined in the whole war is about what? Almost 15 pages. And it says that whatever Guru Nanak Dev Ji has said, Suniye, Maniye. Guru Ram Das Ji has expanded that. Naam Suniye, this happens. There are four or five bodies on this thing. And the naam maniye, what happens? This four, and every body is about, I think it's 5 lines. So he is defining all that. In that one, it says,
Bin Pauri Gar Kaise Chadu, Gur Har Dhyan Nihal, or another one, Gur Pauri Bedi
Guru,
Gur Tulha Har Naam.
Yeah.
There are so many, as I mentioned.
Yeah.
Guru as a ladder.
Right. He's a ladder, that's right.
References to ascending, there are so many.
And that's why, like, Japji Sahib is a pauri. So you keep going on the pauri.
My only question at this stage is, what is exactly the definition of Chaddi Kala? One scholar, based on his study of Gurbani, says it's a higher state of mind. Uh-huh. While you study Unman concept, as given by Kabirji, that has been translated as an exalted state of mind. What I'm trying to figure out is there any connection between, let me say it, Kabirji's Bani with the Chaddi Kala?
Absolutely. We'll take a look at Unman. Yeah, we'll come to that. Unman also. He's very impatiently waiting what is now. So let's get to that. Gurmukh Bani. Okay, I'm giving that from this Saranki war. Udich Guru Ramdas Ji defined kar dene. Gurmukh Bani Naam hai. Naam Hriday Vasai. Mat Pankheru Vas Hoye. Satguru te aayi. Nanak aap dayal hoye, har name live lai. So naam ki hai kya? Gurmukh Bani naam hai. Hun enu ki karna hai? Kehta hai, define karta hai. Woh kehta hai naam hriday vasai. You got to implant that in your heart. Just not knowing it doesn't mean anything. मैंने पता लग गया नाम की है गुरमुख बाणी नाम है इट्स अ वे ऑफ लाइफ इट टेल्स यू व्हाट टाइम टू गेट अप व्हाट एजुकेशन यू हैव टू गेट व्हाट दिस मनी इज फॉर वेयर इज हैप्पीनेस गुरमुख बाणी नाम है नाम हृदय बसाई मत पंखेरु आवर्स This surat, consciousness, it is like a bird, it's flying all over. Nimak maye char kund phir aave. Jithe baithe hain, dekhne mind, dekhne sair karke India bhi aaye hain. Mat pankheru. Kadi kisi de vas hai kya? This bird is, can you imagine that? If you have a car and it doesn't have a brakes on it, what are you going to do with that? We never realize this mat It's without breaks. The Guru Sahib keh rahe ne, with this naam, when you implant that in your heart, mat pankheru, this mind, bird, spiritual bird, vas hoye, mat pankheru, vas hoye, sat guru te aayi. When you do that, simran karoge te, phir kehnde ne, नानक आप दयाल बगैर उदे नहीं होना यू कैन नॉट से आई डिड इट नानक आप दयाल हुए नामे लिव लाई लिव लगानी है लिव की चीज हैगी है इस अनब्रोकन अटेंशन कंटिन्यूअसली अटैच्ड है Live the greatest example like at 239 years Guru Nanak di Jyot live nahi tutti by Guru de naam 239 years there was not a moment they were detached from him and even RC ko gurmukh dekhe e bani jadi hai hai it's a mirror in which we have to see ourselves They say, Mat Pankheru Vas Hoye. ਸਾਡੀ ਮਤ ਬਰਡ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਇਹ ਵਸ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਮਤ ਪੰਖੇਰੂ ਪਰ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਗਿਵਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਹਾਊ ਹੀ ਕੈਨ ਡੂ ਦੈਟ ਮਤ ਪੰਖੇਰੂ ਵਸ ਹੋਏ ਸਤਿਗੁਰੂ ਧਿਆਏ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਕੀ ਸੀ ਗੁਰਮੁਖ ਬਾਣੀ ਨਾਮ ਹੈ ਨਾਮ ਹਿਰਦੇ ਵਸਾਈ ਫਸਟ ਆਫ ਆਲ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਵਸਾਉਣਾ ਪਰ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦੇ ਕਿਹਨੇ ਵਸਾਉਣਾ ਹੈ ਨਾਮ ਨਾਮ ਦੇ ਬੜੇ ਅਲੀ ਤਰੀਕੇ ਤਰੀਕੇ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ ਪਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਨੇ ਸਾਰਾ ਪੂਰਾ ਰੈਪ ਕਰਕੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਦੇ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਨਾਮ ਆਪਣੇ ਆਪ ਤੋਂ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੈ ਸਕਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੂੰ ਦੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਕਦਾ ਗੁਰੂ ਹੀ ਦਿੰਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਨਾਮ ਹਿਰਦੇ ਵਸਾਈ ਜਿਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਪੰਜ ਪਿਆਰਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਉਹ ਨਾਮ ਸਾਡੇ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਦੇਖੇ ਨਾ ਮੈਂ ਇਹ ਹੈਂਡ ਪੰਪ ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਯੂਜ਼ ਨਹੀਂ ਵਾਸ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਯੂਜ਼ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋ ਵਾਟਰ ਇਨ ਦੇਅਰ ਬਟ ਵਾਟਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅੰਡਰ ਨੀਥ ਦੇਅਰ ਇਜ਼ ਕਨੈਕਟਡ ਟੂ ਇਟ ਬਟ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਵੈਕਿਊਮ ਸੋ ਵਟ ਵੀ ਡੂ ਵੀ ਪੁੱਟ ਏ ਗਲਾਸ ਆਫ ਬਕਟ ਆਫ ਵਾਟਰ ਇਨ ਦੇਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਯੂ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਪੰਪਿੰਗ ਇਟ ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਮੇਕਸ ਕਨੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਵਿਦ ਦੈਟ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊਸਲੀ ਪੰਪ ਇਟ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ ਹਿਰਦੇ 'ਚ ਹੈ ਨੌਨਿਤ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਕਾ ਨਾਮ ਦੇਹੀ ਮੈਂ ਇਸ ਕਾ ਬਿਸਰਾਮ ਦਿਸ ਨਾਮ ਇਜ਼ ਵਿਦ ਇਨ ਅਸ ਵੀ ਡਿਫਾਈਨਿੰਗ ਨਾਮ ਨੌਨਿਤ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਕਾ ਨਾਮ ਦੇਹੀ ਮੈਂ ਇਸ ਕਾ ਬਿਸਰਾਮ
ਸਿੰਪਲ ਆਨਸਰ ਹੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ
ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਿੰਪਲ ਠੀਕ ਹੋ ਹਰਿਆ ਪਾਏ
ਹਰਿਆ ਪਾਏ ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹੋ ਨਾ ਜੀ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਭਗਤੀ ਕਰਨੀ ਹੈ ਤਾਂ ਸਵਾਲ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਕਿਹਦੀ ਭਗਤੀ ਦਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹੋ ਜੀ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਸੇ ਨਾਲ ਮਿਲਣਾ ਹੈ ਸਪਿਰਚੁਅਲ ਯੂਨੀਅਨ ਹੋਣੀ ਹੈ ਮੇਰੀ ਕਿਸੇ ਨਾਲ ਤਾਂ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਨੇਮ ਇਟ ਸੋ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਵਟ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਮ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨਥਿੰਗ ਮੋਰ ਦੈਨ ਦੈਟ ਦੈਟ ਦੇ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਥਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਨਾਮ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਬਿਗ ਹੈਲਪ ਇਨ ਕੰਸਨਟ੍ਰੇਟਿੰਗ ਯੋਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਔਨ ਦ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਔਰ ਔਨ ਦ ਹਰੀ ਰਾਈਟ ਸੋ ਆਲ ਆਫ ਦ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਡਿਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ They describe the benefits of Naam. They didn't define Naam. Naam is simply a name. Your name. My name is Ranjit Singh. That's my Naam. Right? Jo Paramatma da Naam hai, oh Vaheguru hai, ya Hari hai. Har ka Naam te aaye ke Hariya hoye paaye. Right? Ya Naam jada hai, it is also Roshni. Naam la main andhare ki tek tera Naam ki dikhara.
Yeah, I got it. Let me answer that. Your name is Ranjit Singh, right? When I say Ranjit Singh, thodi picture samne aandi hai, thodi wife di aandi hai, thodi family di aandi hai. When I say Maharaja Ranjit Singh, kedi picture aandi hai? Okay, khali naam jada hai na, ode naal khali picture nahi aandi. Maharaja Ranjit Singh jinna si padhiya na, oh piche aainda hai. Acha, hun Vaheguru tujhe naam deta hai, it doesn't mean anything. But no, you may be, no, wait a minute, just stay, listen. Vaheguru naam deta hai, par sanu nahi pata Vaheguru ki hai kya. Isse kare Guru Granth Sahib 1430 angs de vich Guru Nanak Dev Ji ne sara define kita hai Vaheguru kaun hai.
Vaheguru tuhanu mat da mat da mehna ki ya to respect what does it mean? That is what bhakti hoi kar rahe
hai. Gur ki mat tu le e aane. ਆਪਣੀ ਮਤ ਛੱਡਣੀ ਹੈ ਆਪਣੀ ਮਤ ਨਾਲ ਐਨਾਲਾਈਜ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਰਹਾਂਗੇ ਤਾਂ ਕਿਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਹੁੰਚਾਂਗੇ ਗੱਲ ਸੁਣੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਹੁਣ ਰਣਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਮੈਂ ਪਿਕਚਰ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਪਰ ਜੇ ਤਾਂ ਅੱਜ ਤੋਂ 10 ਸਾਲ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਮੈਂ ਰਣਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਦਾ ਸੀ ਰਣਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਪਿਕਚਰ ਆਉਣੀ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਪਰ ਕਿਉਂ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਡੀਲਿੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਯੂ
ਬਟ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਡੀਲ ਵਿਦ ਗੋਡ ਆਲ ਦ ਟਾਈਮ
That's good.
Is there something that Naam is a very complex, multifaceted word, definitely to you? When we hit arguments and try to talk about one sentence, this is it, you're going to get lost. And you can come from 100 different ways. Each one can take one line and say that is Naam.
My answer.
So don't get lost in specifics.
Your questions are
the experience.
When you
it's getting to the spiritual level and experiencing it.
We need to move on to understand deeper context. Yeah. So I think by closing any argument, we're not going to get there. So I would suggest we move on.
Why is very mystic?
Right. It is a deep mystical concept, so let's not get lost in words about it.
One way, to me at least.
No, I think the real issue is this is a sort of multiple concept. Naam Chardi Gala. We seem to be focusing more on Naam rather than on Chardi Gala.
Yeah, we got to move on with that.
Yeah, we must move on. Okay,
yeah. So, Naam jada hai na, dekhen hai, asi throughout Guru Granth Sahib de vich, mere khayal hai, there is probably not even a single ang jide ch naam di gal nahi hoegi. Naam aur simran di gal nahi hoegi. So, sara da sara jada hai gaya. Naam jan is a name. As he said, that is a name, but that name today may not mean anything. Before I married Kamaljeet 42 years ago, name Kamaljeet didn't mean anything, or maybe any person on the street. Once I married, and after that, we lived together, and we had children. We have grandchildren. So now, word Kamaljeet means the person with all the qualities, mother of the children, grandmother of the children, sara kuch with one name comes in. How it happened? Because I lived with her and we married for a long time. Osra hi jadon ik vaheguru oh de dinde ne ode naal fir si when we start living with that, slowly and slowly we develop the relationship. Phir kehne tera kiya meetha lage. हर एक चीज भावे ते दुख दे जे दुख दे तो तुझे अरादी सुख सुख सु, जे सुख दे तुझे आए दुख भी तुझे ते आए जे भुख दे ता इत ही राजा दुख विच सुख मन या But that is recognizing from Naam. It's coming from Naam. You see that? Because we need to Guru jada na o sanu introduce karda hai ए नाम क्यों आ गया रमैया के गुण चेत परानी कमन मूलते कमन दृष्टानी जिंतु साज सवार सिगारिया घर भगन में जिने उबारिया बार व्यवस्था तुझे प्यारे दूध पर जोबन भोजन सुखसूद बिरुद पया ऊपर साग सैन मुख प्याओ बैठ को दे ए सब कुछ करके भी कहते ने ए बेवकूफ है मनमुख ऐसा है गया जेड़ा देखने में नाम दी और वाहगुरु देखना ही चाहता सोचना ही चाहता वो कहते मैं कीता सारा कुछ ए निर्गुण गुण कछू न बूझे बख्श लो तो ना कहते गुरु जी कहते मैं अरदास कर देना दे वास्ते ए मूड से अज तक कभी इन्हें शुकराना नहीं किया जेड़ा फ्रॉम द बिफोर योर बर्थ ही इज बीन हेल्पिंग यू किन्ने दसिया गुरु ने दसिया ना ए नाम की चीज है नामे ही ते सब कुछ हुआ नाम के तारे सगले जान नाम के तारे खंड ब्रह्मण नाम पर विदाउट नाम जेडे बंदे गए ना जना कुल नहीं हैगा नाम बिना जो पहरे पखा है
एक बंदे से
हाँ जी
इफ यू वुड काइंडली स्पेल आउट रोल ऑफ द बॉडी रोल ऑफ द माइंड रोल ऑफ sort of the way Gurbani deals with the death of a Manmukh and of a Gurmukh, Jeevan Mukta and so on and so forth
okay.
in relation to
yeah.
Chardi Gala.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. I think we'll try. Hanji.
You see, the thing is, you started with what is Chardi Gala and then you're going to what is Naam and then how, you know, how is life with Naam and how do we need to get there if we are not there?
Right.
What are the steps?
Mm.
I think you see, apni thought process and continuity, sari kao.
Yeah.
Because if we all keep interjecting every 5 minutes, you're going to lose your thought process
yeah.
what you came to impart.
Right. Us. Right.
So humbly, I would request if everybody is okay, ke ek baar tusi apni sari just yaad ho, and then just the we are got that, it then continued.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
you have to give him a chance. Yeah, you have to give him a chance. Yes, you have to give him a chance.
Yeah.
If there are questions, on that topic,
we'll take you off to a site and we should do it later.
Right.
I think everybody should understand it. I know he won't be there from the last 12 years. His concept is interpreting only in the parameters of Gurbani. Everything. From intellectual point of view, we can have discussions outside. In a literary context, we can discuss, have numerally write few books about it. But what we have to gain from him is the context of Gurbani, strictly combined, and the parameters of Gurbani, how it Gurbani interprets Chandika. Period. Now if we have questions about that after the pages, we all have the right to ask it. So let's continue with this conversation.
Okay. So what's the life without now?
Just to your question, sorry about this, because you said the Naam is Vaheguru. The difference, because what the Naam is, to me, same as God. Sarasai Bani is also, Maharaji Bani is connected to God also. The only difference between humanly Naam and the Vaheguru is, humanly Naam is direct name and faces to it. In the other case, it's abstract, but much deeper. That's where the thing becomes challenged. So you're connected to a word, not connected to any object behind it. You can connect to light or something else, but that's why you cannot explain now, but it is there. So you have to connect to something that you don't know how to, but if you just let it be, then God dealing with it is nothing you might do.
Yeah. See, it is very challenging. Why? Vaheguru has no shape, form, is formless. Okay? So on our own, then he says, ਮਿਰਤ ਕਹੀਏ ਨਾਨਕਾ ਜੇ ਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਨਹੀਂ ਭਗਵੰਤ ਹੁਣ ਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਉਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਲਗਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ ਯੂ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਲਵ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਫੋਰਮਲੈਸ ਹਾਊ ਕੈਨ ਯੂ ਡੂ ਦੈਟ ਦ ਹੋਲ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ ਕਾਨਸੈਪਟ ਇਜ਼ ਟੂ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਲਵ ਸਮਬਡੀ ਵਿਚ ਵੀ ਡੋਂਟ ਕੈਨੋਟ ਸੀ ਬਟ ਦੈਟ ਡਜ਼ਨਟ ਮੀਨ ਹੀ ਡਜ਼ਨਟ ਐਗਜ਼ਿਸਟ ਕੈਨ ਵੀ ਸੀ ਦ ਲਾਈਟ ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰਿਸਿਟੀ ਨੋ ਬਟ ਪੁੱਟ ਯੂਰ ਫਿੰਗਰ ਇਨ ਦੇਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਨੋ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦੇਅਰ ਭਗਤਾਂ ਨੇ ਗੁਰੂਜ ਨੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਇਜ਼ ਦੇਅਰ ਮੈਂ ਪੇਖਿਓਰੀ ਊਚਾ ਮੋਹਨ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਊਚਾ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖਿਆ ਮੈਂ ਦੱਸਣਾ ਪਿਆ ਮੈਂ ਲਿਸਨ ਮੀ ਗੁਰ ਕੀ ਮੂਰਤ ਮਨ ਮੈਂ ਧਿਆਨ ਗੁਰ ਕੇ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਮੰਤਰ ਮਨ ਮਾ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦੇਅਰ ਹਾਊ ਡੂ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਤੂੰ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਦਾਤਾ ਦਾਨ ਮਤ ਪੂਰਾ ਹਮ ਥਾਰੇ ਬੇਕਾਰੀ ਜਿਓ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਆ ਮੰਗੂ ਕਿਸ ਤੇ ਨਾ ਰਹਾਈ ਹਰ ਦੀਜੇ ਨਾਮ ਪਿਆਰੀ ਜਿਓ ਘਟ ਘਟ ਰਵ ਰਿਆ ਬਨਵਾਰੀ ਜਲ ਥਲ ਮਈਲ ਗੁਪਤੋ ਵਰਤੇ ਗੁਰ ਸ਼ਬਦੀ ਦੇਖ ਨਿਹਾਰੀ ਜਿਓ ਦਿਸ ਨਾਮਸ ਮੇਕ ਯੂ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਸੀ ਦਿਸ ਅਦ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਟ ਅਗੋਚਰ ਪਕੜਿਆ ਗੁਰ ਸ਼ਬਦੀ ਆਪਣੇ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਕੇ ਬਲਹਾਰੀ ਯੂ ਕੈਨੋਟ ਸੀ ਯੂ ਕੈਨੋਟ ਫੀਲ ਬਟ ਥਰੂ ਨਾਮ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਸੀ ਆਲ ਆਫ ਦੈਟ ਬਿਕੋਜ ਨਾਨਕ ਸੇ ਅੱਖੜੀਆਂ ਬੀਅਨ ਜਿੰਨਾ ਡਿਸੰਡੋ ਮਾ ਪੀਰੀ ਹੀ ਓਪਨਸ ਅਪ ਦੋਸ ਲਾਈ ਦੋਸ ਆਈਸ ਵਿਦਆਊਟ ਨਾਮ ਟੂਡੇਜ਼ ਹੁਕਮਨਾਮਾ ਫਾਰ ਹਰਿਮੰਦਰ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਐਨੀਬਡੀ ਹਰਡ ਦੈਟ ਭਗਤ ਰਵਿਦਾਸ ਜੀ He talks about in today's Hukamnama Harmandir Sa, Mrig, Meen, Pring, Patang, Kunchar, Ek, Dok, Vinas, Panch, Dok, Asa, Jame, Taki, Ketak, As. And then in Rautuk, he says, Madho, Abidya, Hitkeen, Bibek, Deep, Malin. Without Naam, this is the situation. Madho, Abidya, Hitkeen, Abidya. Abidya is knowledge, Abidya, ignorance. Abidya, Hitkeen. Vaheguru Ji, we are in love with the ignorance. If we do not accept that I am ignorant, you kabhi kripa nahi hogi. Kode Rakash ne kiya ki main Rakash hai ga maa. Guru Nanak Dev Ji kripa karti. Pumiya chor said that main chor hai ga, chori nahi chhad sakda. Guru Nanak Ji kripa karti. सज्जन ठंग कहता है मैनू तो कहना मैं ठगी कर रहा है वा उन्होंने कृपा करती असी कहने मैनू सब कुछ पता है मैं चोर हैगा वा असी गुरु दी सारी दातां लै के अपना लेबल लगा के लोगों को प्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं संदक तोए साध नहीं कहो कबीर दास जी कहते हैं संदक जिहड़ा सन लांदा है मैं सन ला के ना अपना नाम लगा के लोगों सामने प्रेजेंट कर रहा वा तो सा लोग मैं साध कही जा रहे हैं कहते मैं तेरा चोर हैगा वा दे एक्सैप्टेड दैट जिहड़ा एक्सैप्ट कर लेगा मैनू कुछ नहीं पता ओ भर देंगे ने गुरु साहब निवें सगौरा होए
we had this whole earlier discussion on education
yeah
the negative aspect of education again there are asa diwar ch anda oda padhiye oi padhiye
yeah
right it's the home aspect of it
yeah
if education is tied to home then it's all negative
yeah
if it's done with humility and it's the way to next part
yeah
How is the differentiator?
Right. So very quickly we're doing without naam. So what is happens is avidya hit keen. We are in love with ignorance. Ignorance kitho aandi hai I know everything. Guru Ramdas ji naal syana koi duniya ch banda ho sakda hai. 30 raga ch bani hai. And one rag people get PhD today. He's expert on that. And he says himself, Hum murakh mugat sharanagati. We don't have anything. Still we put the label on everything. I know everything. So, kende pehne, madho abhidya hitkeen. Bibek deep maleen. Bibek is the intelligent which can decipher between right and wrong. And this lamp is so much ਉਹਤੇ ਡਾਰਕ ਆਪਣਾ ਉਹਤੇ ਸੂਟ ਆ ਗਈ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਦ ਲਾਈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਈਵਨ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਆਊਟ ਆਈ ਕੈਨੋਟ ਥਿੰਕ ਸਟਰੇਟ ਭਗਤ ਰਵਿਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਇਜ਼ ਐਡਮਿਟਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਵੈਨ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਸੋ ਨੌਲੇਜਬਲ ਵਟ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਟੈਲਿੰਗ ਅਸ ਜਗਮੋਹਨ ਸਿੰਘ ਯੂ ਗਾਟ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਦ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਲਾਈਕ ਦਿਸ ਮਾਧੋ ਅਵਿਦਿਆ ਹਿਤਕੀਨ Vivek Deep Maleen. I cannot decipher between right and wrong. So, Udej Fair Dekin, I H is kya. Without Naam Bina, Jo Pehre Khaye. Naam Bina, Jo Pehre Khaye. Without Naam, Jira Koi Kapde Panda, the one who wears clothes, Pehre Khaye, he eats. ज्यों कूकर जूठन में पाए जस्ट लाइक डॉग ईटिंग द फूड सो गुरु साहब इज सेइंग दैट विदाउट नाम यू आर सो मतलब ये लाइफ इज सो मिजरेबल एंड दे लिव वेरी मिजरेबल लाइफ कोई नहीं
डिपेंडेंट ऑन
या ठीक है
कोई बस सवाल हो गया हो
नहीं ऐसे तो तेरे को हले लेना सी देखने में ना
मैं कहना चाह रहा थी
जी
चरण असेंडेंस ऑफ नाम वो गुरबाणी बड़ी है तो कहां
बहुत आंदा है या क्योंकि नाम ही नहीं चढ़ाना है सारी सूरत में चढ़ाना उसे ने या Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. फिर उस तो बाद नाम जो जिदे को नाम हैगा जिदे को नाम हैगा उदी की पोजिशन हैगी है नाम दे नाल देखो आई थिंक टाइम काफ़ी हो गया तो आई वॉन्ट टू कम टू दिस पॉइंट कि गुरु गोबिंद सिंह जी विद नाम हूँ जरा देखना है जिन्हों को नाम है उन्होंने लाइफ कितनी वधिया है गुरु गोबिंद सिंह जी He is writing Zafarnama. When in our thought process of Chardikala, every item which is on the Chardikala in our list has been crossed off. Na sazo, na bazo, na fojo, na farsh. Each is at Chardikala, this is at the mark chagiya na? Na sazo, na bazo, na fojo, na farsh. ਪਰ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਖੁਦਾਵੰਦ ਬਖਸ਼ਣ ਦੇ ਇਹ ਐਸ਼ੋ ਵਰਸ ਔਰ ਦੇਖੋ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਰਾਈਟਿੰਗ ਏ ਲੈਟਰ ਆਫ ਵਿਕਟਰੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਕਿਹੜੀ ਡੈਫੀਨੇਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਦਿਮਾਗ 'ਚ ਹੈਗੀ ਇਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਜਿਹਦੀ ਲਾ ਜੋੜ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਵਾਈ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਇਜ਼ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਇਹ ਉਹੀ ਚੀਜ਼ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਰਜਨ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਕਹਿ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਬਸਤਾ ਟੁੱਟੀ ਚੂਪੜੀ ਚੀਰ ਸਭ ਛਿੰਨਾ ਜਾਤ ਨ ਪਤ ਨਾ ਆਦਰੋ ਫਿਰ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਰਾਜਾ ਸਗਲੀ ਸਿਸ਼ਟ ਕਾ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਕਹਿ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਦਾ ਵਿਨਰ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਦਾ ਲੂਜ਼ਰ ਔਰ ਐਨ ਠੋਕੇ ਕਹਿ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਮੈਟ ਅਕਰੋਸ ਸੋ ਮੈਨੀ ਪੀਪਲ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਬਲੀ ਆਈ ਮੇ ਬੀ ਇਨ ਦੈਟ ਸਟੇਟ ਆਲਸੋ ਸਾਡੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਇੱਕ ਨੂੰ ਕੁਝ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲਮ ਹੋ ਜਾਏ ਤੇ ਬੰਦਾ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਸਾਡੀ ਤੇ ਕਮਰ ਟੁੱਟ ਗਈ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਤੇ ਦੇਖੇ ਨਾ ਮੈਂ ਇਹ ਤਾਂ ਸਾਡੀ ਹੋਪ ਹੈਗੀ ਸੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਚਾਰ ਡੇ ਬਿਫੋਰ ਯੈਸਟਰਡੇ ਵਾਜ਼ ਦੀ ਸ਼ਹੀਦੀ ਦਿਵਸ ਆਫ ਸੁਬੇਗ ਸਿੰਘ ਸ਼ਾਹਬਾਜ਼ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੁਬੇਗ ਸਿੰਘ ਅਤੇ ਸ਼ਾਹਬਾਜ਼ ਸਿੰਘ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਸ਼ਹੀਦੀ ਦਿਵਸ ਸੀ ਚਰਖੜੀਆਂ 'ਤੇ ਚੜ੍ਹੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਯਾਦ ਕਰਦੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਗਏ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਕਮਾਈ ਦਾ ਧਿਆਨ ਧਰ ਕੇ ਹੀ ਵਸੀ ਸ਼ਾਹਬਾਜ਼ ਸਿੰਘ ਵਾਜ਼ ਓਨਲੀ ਸਨ ਆਫ ਸੁਬੇਗ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੁਬੇਗ ਸਿੰਘ ਵਾਜ਼ ਅ ਪਰਸਨ ਹੂ ਬਰਾਟ ਏ ਨਵਾਬੀ ਟੂ ਕਪੂਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਸਿੱਖਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੀ ਵਾਜ਼ ਸੋ ਵੈਲ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟਡ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਮੁਗਲ ਕੋਰਟ ਬਟ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਵੈਂਟ ਰੋਂਗ One of the version, there may be many other version, but one version we will not go into very detail on that. One version was, Shahbaz Singh was very handsome and he was learning Farsi from one of the Muslim Qazi and he They said that you have only one son, save his life, just get converted into Muslim. And then they tried to play against the father and son, ki your son has agreed to become Muslim and the son, your father has become, agreed to become Muslim. But he could see through that. Then what Subeg Singh said that Guru Gobind Singh Ji sacrificed four, all his four sons. Unhe ke kul bacha lo. Subeg Singh kya? Apne kul bacha la. Te you got only one son. Okay, and then Guru Gobind Singh Ji four sacrifice karte, unhone kul da nahi kita. Main ek bacha ke dekhe na kul da main ki kar sakna ma. मेरे गुरु ने मैंने सिखाया चढ़दी कला दिस इज कॉल्ड चढ़दी कला दिस इज कॉल्ड चढ़दी कला साढ़े डेफिनेशन चढ़दी कला कोई होर हैगी है साढ़े डेफिनेशन चढ़दी कला हैगी है किसी तरीके ना बचा ली अपने कुल नू सो गुरु गोबिंद सिंह जी किस तरह चढ़दी कला हैगी है कहंदे ने ही स्टार्ट जफरनामा विद कमाले करामात कायम करीम Zafarnama, it's such a beautiful description of victory in Farsi. Farsi was the official language. How much expert Guru Gobind Singh Ji is, even the expert in Farsi have acknowledged he was one of the greatest.
So
scholar of Farsi. Tusi dekho, he is expert in Sanskrit. Kis tarah jap sa de vich ikko line de vich tuhanu Arabi da word vi mil jayega, Farsi da vi mil jayega, Sanskrit da vi mil jayega, Brij bhasha da vi mil jayega, Hindi da vi mil jayega. Tusi Quran dekhoge, you find only Arabi. Gita dekhoge, you find only Sanskrit. You will, Guru Granth Sahib Ji and Bani is the most secular any religion. He's used not only all mankind, all the languages also. And how beautifully predicting into one place, he just connecting with Vaheguru and now. And Chardhi Kala kehnde ne. Phir kehnde ne, when all the four sons have been killed, father, mother has been killed, and he is writing Zafarnama as such a beautiful first 12 stanzas. First 12 is because when we address a king, we write His Highness, Honorable, that's how we address. And look at the beauty of Zafarnama, Zafarnama Sahib. The beauty of that is first 12 stanzas, they are in the praise of Almighty God. Not even a single word to praise Aurangzeb. Because when we write a letter to a king, Your Honor, His Highness, he is writing Kamale Karamat Kayam Kareem, Raza Baksh Razak Rehakul Rahim. Oh, he's describing all the qualities of that Vaheguru. A naam hai gaya, naam hriday vasai. Jadon hriday de vich naam vasanda, when it's implanted in your heart, you look at what you have, you don't look at what you don't have. And then when you know what you have, you are thanking for what you have. And you will see that in this all Zafarnama, that's what he's talking about. He's not banging in front of that. And he's, when he's writing, acha, not only this place, look at the Sahibzade, Chote Sahibzade. When they are going into Wazir Khan's court, and they are saying, Vaheguru Ji ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji ki Fateh. Our, look at now. एमन आरसी को गुरमुख देखे असी अपनी शीश देखी है साढ़े बच्चे इफ दे मिल द चिल्ड्रन मीट विद अदर चिल्ड्रन डू दे से हाउ मेनी टाइम दे से वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा वाहेगुरु की फतेह एंड व्हेन वी गो टू ए अमेरिकन मीटिंग डू वी से वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा वाहेगुरु फतेह एंड नाउ नाउ लुक एट साहबजादे दे आर गोइंग इन मुगल कोर्ट They are saying, Vaheguru Ji ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji ki Fateh. This is Chardhi Kala. Oh, Chardhi Kala nahi ki, jedi connected with just only money, education, mere bache change ne, mere ko changa kar hai, society likes me. Oh, Chardhi Kala nahi. Chardhi Kala, eh, jedi. Jedi sahib jade jedi ne, 5-7 saal, some people say 7 or 9, oh, ja ke uthe dekhe ne, Vaheguru Ji ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji ki Fateh bula rahe ne. पैर अगे कर रहे हैं जो अंदर पढ़ते पे ने चढ़ती कला इसे कमाले करामात कायम करीम वाहेगुरु इज द कमाल ही इज अमेजिंग नॉट यू हु इज योर हाइनेस हिज एक्सीलेंसी सो ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट किदी एक्सीलेंसी है गया और वो की करता है क्यों है गया रजा बख्श वो सारे नु रजा देता है राजक बख्शो राजक सारे नु रिजक देंदा है सारे नु दे कहने में रिहाकुल रहीम ही इज ही ब्रेक्स फ्रॉम द बॉन्डेजेस सारिया दे कहने में जड़ियां कहने साडे जड़े ऑल दिस वॉइसेस ही इज द ओनली वन हु कैन ब्रेक अस फ्रॉम दैट अगे है गया कहने ने कि अमा बख्श बख्शन दे ऐसे दो बारी है पर एक होना चाहिए अमा बख्श बख्शन दे ओ दस्तगी प्लीज मैनू भी देखने बख्श दे आई वांट आई एम कमिंग इनटू योर रिफ्यूज ओ ਉਹ ਦਸਤਗੀਰ ਦਸਤ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈਂਡ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਹੋਲਡ ਮਾਈ ਹੈਂਡ ਔਰ ਗਿਵ ਮੀ ਯੋਰ ਹੈਂਡ ਆਈ ਹੋਲਡ ਆਨ ਟੂ ਦੈਟ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਰਾਈਟਿੰਗ ਅ ਲੈਟਰ ਆਫ ਵਿਕਟਰੀ ਟੂ ਔਰੰਗਜ਼ੇਬ ਕਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਆਲ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਅਫਗਾਨਿਸਤਾਨ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨ ਔਰ ਸਾਰਾ ਦਗਨਮ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਕਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਕਿੰਗਸ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਰਾਈਟਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਦੈਟ ਖਤਾ ਬਖਸ਼ ਰੋਜ਼ੀ ਦੇਹੋ ਦਿਲ ਪਜ਼ੀਰ ਮੇਰੀ ਖਤਾਓ ਬਖਸ਼ ਦਿਓ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਫੋਰਗਿਵ ਮੀ ਮਾਈ ਇਹ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਔਰੰਗਜ਼ੇਬ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਹਿ ਰਹੇ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਨਾ ਪਾਠ ਕਰਦੇ ਬੇਅੰਤ ਭੁਲਾਂ ਹੋ ਗਈਆਂ ਹੋਣਗੀਆਂ ਮਾਫ ਕਰ ਦਿਓ ਇਹ ਕਿੱਥੋਂ ਆਇਆ ਇੱਥੋਂ ਹੀ ਆਇਆ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਨੇ ਸਿਖਾਇਆ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸਭ ਕੁਝ ਠੀਕ ਹੈਗਾ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਭ ਕੁਝ ਕੀ ਆਪਣੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਠੀਕ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਇਹ ਕਿੱਥੋਂ ਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਇਹ ਨਾਮ ਤੋਂ ਨਾਮ ਰਿਦੇ ਵਸਾਈ ਜਦੋਂ ਨਾਮ ਰਿਦ ਇਟਸ ਇੰਪਲਾਂਟਡ ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬਿਕਮ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਯੂਅਰ ਬਰੀਦਿੰਗ ਉਹਦਾ ਪਾਰਟ ਹੋ ਜਾਵੇ ਅਤੇ ਫਿਰ ਇਨ ਐਨੀ ਸਟੇਟ ਸਟੇਟ ਇਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਅੱਗੇ ਚੱਲ ਕੇ ਕਹਿਣਗੇ ਨਾ ਸਾਜ਼ੋ ਨਾ ਬਾਜ਼ੋ ਨਾ ਫੌਜੋ ਨਾ ਫਰਸ਼ ਸੋ ਇਹਦੇ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਸ਼ਹਿਨਸ਼ਾਹ ਖੂਬੀ ਦਿਹੋ ਰਹਿਨਮੂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਦ ਕਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਦ ਕਿੰਗਸ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਗਿਵ ਆਲ ਦੀ ਰਹਿਮ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਦ ਵਨ ਹੂ ਗਿਵਸ ਆਲ ਦ ਵਰਚੂਸ ਕਿ ਬੇਗੂਨੋ ਬੇਚੂਨੋ ਚੂ ਬੇ ਨਮੂ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਮਤਲਬ ਕਿ ਫਾਰਮਲੈਸ ਬੇ ਵਿਦਆਊਟ ਤੇਰਾ ਨਾਂ ਤੇਰਾ ਕੋਈ ਸ਼ੇਪ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਤੇਰਾ ਕੋਈ ਨਾਂ ਇਹਦੇ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਕਲਰ ਹੈਗਾ ਨਾ ਸਾਜ਼ੋ ਨਾ ਬਾਜ਼ੋ ਨਾ ਫੌਜੋ ਨਾ ਫਰਸ਼ ਬਸ ਖੁਦਾਵੰਦ ਬਖਸ਼ੰਦ ਐਸ਼ ਵਰਸ ਉਹ ਮੇਰੇ ਹਾਰਟ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਬੈਠਾ ਹੈ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਵਨ ਇਹ ਐਸ਼ ਉਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈਗੀ ਜਿਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਅਸੀਂ ਐਸ਼ ਨੂੰ ਡਿਫਾਈਨ ਕਰਕੇ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਇਹ ਐਸ਼ ਕਨੈਕਟਡ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਇਹ ਲੋਕ ਸੁਖੀ ਹੈ ਪਰ ਲੋਕ ਸੁਹੇਲੇ ਨਾਨਕ ਹਰ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਆਪੇ ਮੇਲੇ ਇਹ ਉਹ ਵਾਲੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਪਏ ਨੇ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਆਵਰ ਵਿਜ਼ਨ ਇਜ਼ ਸੋ ਸਮਾਲ ਇਹ ਦੀਵਾਰ ਦੇ ਇਫ ਆਈ ਕੈਨ ਨਾਟ ਸੀ ਬਿਯੋਂਡ ਦਿਸ ਵਾਲ ਇਟ ਡਜ਼ਨਟ ਮੀਨ ਇਟ ਡਜ਼ਨਟ ਐਗਜ਼ਿਸਟ ਐਨੀਥਿੰਗ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਲਾਈਫ ਆਫਟਰ ਡੈਥ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਪਏ ਨੇ ਔਰ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ ਬਾਰ ਬਾਰ ਕਹੇਗੀ ਲੋਕ ਸੁਖੀਏ ਪਰ ਲੋਕ ਸੁਹੇਲੇ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਆਵਰ ਸੋਲ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਟਰੈਵਲਿੰਗ ਫਰੋਮ ਮੈਨੀ ਲਾਈਫ ਟਾਈਮਸ ਜਦੋਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਜਨਮ ਜਨਮ ਕੀ ਇਸ ਮਨ ਕੋ ਮਲ ਲਾ ਗਈ ਕਾਲਾ ਹੁਆ ਸਿਆ ਖਲਨੀ ਧੋਤੀ ਉਜ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਗੈਦਰਿੰਗ ਆਲ ਦੀਜ਼ ਵਾਇਸਿਸ ਓਵਰ ਪੀਰੀਅਡ ਆਫ ਟਾਈਮ ਸੋ ਇਹਦੇ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਪਏ ਨੇ ਖੁਦਾਵੰਦ ਦੈਟ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਸਟਿਲ ਵਿਦ ਮੀ ਇਨ ਮਾਈ ਹਾਰਟ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਰਜਨ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਤੱਤੀ ਦੇਵੀ ਦੇ ਬੈਠੇ ਨੇ ਤਦ ਕਹਿ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਤੇਰਾ ਕੀਆ ਮੀਠਾ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਇਹ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਕਾਲ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਵੀ ਮੇ ਨਾਟ ਰੀਚ ਦੇਅਰ ਬਟ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਲੈਡਰ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਸੀ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਲੈਡਰ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਲੁੱਕ ਫੋਰ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਸਿਰਫ ਇਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਇਹ ਮੇਰੀ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਬੜੀ ਵਧੀਆ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਹੈ ਇਹ ਚੀਜ਼ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਹੈ ਇਹ ਚੀਜ਼ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਹੈ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਅਵਰ ਗੋਲ ਇਜ਼ ਸਾਹਿਬਜ਼ਾਦੇ ਗਰੁੱਪ ਆਫ ਅਨਨੋਨ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਆਊਟ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ ਔਰ ਨੋ ਨੋ ਮਦਰ ਫਾਦਰ ਗ੍ਰੈਂਡਮਦਰ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈਗਾ ਇਹ ਕਿੱਥੋਂ ਆਈ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਨਾਮ ਤੋਂ ਇਹ ਨਾਮ ਹਿਰਦੇ ਵਸਾਈ ਜਦੋਂ ਨਾਮ ਵਸ ਗਿਆ ਮਤ ਪੰਖੇਰੂ ਵਸ ਹੋਏ ਦਿਸ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਫਲਾਇੰਗ ਅਵੇ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਕੰਸਨਟ੍ਰੇਟਿਡ ਓਨਲੀ ਇਨ ਵਨ ਥਿੰਗ ਲੁਕਿੰਗ ਐਟ ਵਾਟ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਵੈਨ ਦਿਸ ਸਪਿਰਿਚੁਅਲ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਫਲਾਈ ਆਲ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਡਾਇਰੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਲੁੱਕ ਫੋਰ ਸਮ ਆਫ ਦ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਵਿਚ ਯੂ ਡੋਂਟ ਹੈਵ ਨਾਮ ਕੰਸਨਟ੍ਰੇਟਸ ਔਨ what we have greed concentrates on what we do not have naam focuses to look at what we have And when you are so much connected as Guru Gobind Singh Ji is doing that, and this time he can concentrate what he has, and he can very confidently say, I am the victor, and Aurangzeb, you are the loser. And there are various thoughts in that. And it, maybe you can fast forward to like 13th, and you can see that now. So he goes all the defining all the qualities of Vaheguru for 12 stanzas, and then he starts the Dastan. Now he talks about the story, and he goes up to 120, and in which he describes everything. Mara etbare bari kasam neist ke ezad gawar asto yajda yakeist. What he is talking about is so amazing, some of the things in here. And it was, I had difficulty early accepting these type of things, because I heard, all of us, you probably, I'm pretty sure you have heard, ki when they were surrounded in Anandpur Sahib, and there were several months this they were surrounded, and everything was, supplies were cut off, and was in him physically very miserable, because no food or anything, but nobody disheartened. But with Charlie Mukte, there 440 of them left, other ones stayed in there. So what Aurangzeb said was, ki, please leave the Anandpur now, and we'll meet in Punjab. You leave Dina Kangar. He agreed that we'll meet at Dina Kangar and we'll talk about it. What are your grievances and what we need to do? Guru Gobind Singh said no. So he sent his Maulvi and his journals with a Quran and a Gita. Or Quran de te, he wrote the pledge. Mere Gita niche bade o ga ga khao di ek like aise matlab hindu rajas were also involved with that. So he mentions in this, that's the reason I'm going to talk about the Quran. So Aurangzeb, he, the society was accepting him as a very God fearing king, because he would not eat the food from the money from the treasury. He would write Quran with his own hands and sew the caps with the beer, and that was sold, and the money which comes in, and then he will eat the food from there. And all the time he will have tasbih in his hand, and five times he will read namaz padhan wala, zakat den wala, sare panch waqt namazi. So he wrote down on the Quran, we will let you go out of this, we pledge a safe passage to go to Dina Kangar in Punjab, and nobody will disturb you. Guru Gobind Singh Ji knew that this is not going to happen, and I'm not going into the detail, but why I'm bringing it, and because Guru Gobind Singh Ji is bringing it here, is after they left from there, so much of his literature was sarsa nazdeech bag gaya si, when the all the family got separated. But this Quran, which had the signed signature of Aurangzeb, he kept that. And that's what he's talking about here. He says, look at that. I don't even believe in Muhammad, but if somebody pledges on Quran, for me, it's God. But look at that. You are pledging on that, but still you don't keep the words.
He broke on the words.
Yeah, that's what he's talking about. And then later on in this Zafarnama, he goes and describe how his generals were liars also. And he says, I don't trust them. And then he even described all the good qualities of Aurangzeb. You are handsome. He was son of Mumtaz Begum. Jisse Taj Mahal banaya. Mumtaz Begum was one of the most beautiful women. So he was son of Mumtaz Begum. So he was very handsome, very politically, very smart, and very good warrior. And he's mentioned that in this here. And he says that at one time in one war, he was sitting on an elephant, and his elephant was just about to ready to run off. So he asked his people, chain this elephant with a cannon so the elephant cannot run away, because I want to keep fighting all the way to the end. So those type of things Guru Gobind Singh Ji described, all the good qualities. So when you are in Chardhi Kala spirit, you don't only look at the good things, bad things, you look at the good things also. There are, I think, 6 or 8 stanzas which describes his qualities. And then he described all the bad things about him also. He says, look at that. You killed your own father. Shahjahan, he arrested him. You killed both your brother. You threw the deceit. History. And his sister-in-law, he executed them. His nephews, nieces, all of them. Executed all of them. His sister, I think they're different things. His brother-in-law, he executed him. Daughters, he would not get them married because somebody will come after his. But all these things, but all his courtiers, all his ministers, oh, you are the greatest. Guru Gobind Singh is describing him, all the positive, negative, and then when he read this, he wanted to meet Guru Gobind Singh Ji. And some people say, it's not verified that he wrote Shikast Nama, Aurangzeb. Shikast is defeat, letter of defeat. The thing which war could not do it, Guru Gobind Singh's pen did it. This is called Chardhi Kala.
Did Aurangzeb die shortly after that?
Right after that. Yeah. He wanted to meet. It's near Aurangabad. His Zafarnama was delivered there. And he wanted to meet, and he started. Because at that time, Guru Gobind Singh was not in Dina Kangad. He was in Hazur Sahib.
South.
So he wanted, and it was not very far from there. So he started, but his health deteriorated so fast, because when he read that, so he could not. So what we looked at in, what our thoughts are about Chardhi Kala, what Gurbani says, ki Chardhi Kala ki cheez hai ki hai, it is not connected with wealth. It is not connected with the education. When we connect to him, education and wealth. Because Sathna Chale Bir Bhajan, Bikhya Sagli Char, Har Har Naam Kamamna, Nanak Eh Tansar. This is what is going to go with us. And nothing else will go with us. So all the things which we are collecting, they are not going to go with us. And we feel more of those things which we have, we think is Chardhi Kala. The reason, then what happens is, when we start losing our health, when we start losing our brain, sanity, then now where is the Chardhi Kala? The Chardi Kala which Guru Sahib has given us, Guru Granth Sahib has given us, it stays even at that stage.
Till the last.
Till the last. And we have the examples, and that's what our goals, that's what we have to look for. Average age in those days of 40, 50s, most of our gurus. But there are exceptions. Baba Buddha Ji, 125. Chardi Kala. सिखनी चढ़दी कला उत्ते देखो गुरु अमरदास जी, गुरु अमरदास जी 62 ते आ रहे हैं, 12 साल सेवा कर रहे हैं, 12 years and then till the last moment 94 ते आप मथा, he is himself मथा टेक रहे हैं गुरु रामदास जी नो, रामकली सद बाणी इन गुरु ग्रंथ साहब which is the running commentary when he left his life. ਗੁਰਮੁਖ ਬੁੱਢੇ ਕਦੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਦੋਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਵੀ ਥਿੰਕ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਵੇ ਓ ਯੂ ਲੁੱਕ ਸੋ ਯੰਗ ਸੋ ਮੈਨੀ ਟੋਲਡ ਮੀ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਨਾਟ ਵੀਅਰਿੰਗ ਦ ਗਲਾਸਿਸ ਇਟਸ ਓਨਲੀ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਆ ਕੈਟਰੈਕਟ ਆਪਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਆਈ ਡੋਨਟ ਨੀਡ ਦੈਟ ਪੀਪਲ ਸੇ ਯੂ ਲੁੱਕ ਯੰਗ By your saying young, I'm not going to become young. Bani says, Satti ke budhya paave, Sattar ka mathi, Nasiye ka bivar na paave. Nabbe ka si jasni. But remember that. These stages are for Manmukh. It's not for Gurmukh. If our Chardi Kala is connected to our materialistic things, this is what's going to happen. Satti ke budhya paave, Sattar ka mathi, इंडिया के अंदर ना सत्रह बत्र आ गया सत्तर का मतहीन ए उना दी है मनमुख दी से गुरु अमरदास जी 74 गुरु बन रहे ने बाणी देखो आनंद साहब उचार रहे ने जिदे बगैर कोई देखने में फंक्शन कैन नॉट बी कंप्लीटेड आनंद आनंद सबको कहे चढ़दी कला विच है चढ़दी कला आनंद सबको कहे आनंद गुरते जानिया कर कृपा किलबे कटे फिर कहते ने जिनका अंदरों मोह टुटा तिनका शब्द से जैसे वारिया कहे नानक ए आनंद है आनंद गुरते पाया चढ़दी कला कम्स फ्रॉम हिम अपने आप तो चढ़दी कला कोई नहीं ले सकता चढ़दी कला इज ए गिफ्ट विच स्टेज विद अस फॉर एवर ए चढ़दी कला दुनिया की जड़ी हैगी है अज पैसे है चढ़दी कला हैगी कल चले गए तो नहीं हैगी ए चढ़दी कला जड़ी हैगी है इट स्टेज जदों उहदे कहने में चारे सारा परिवार चला गया ना साजो ना बाजो ना फौजो ना फर्श उस वेले भी हैगी चढ़दी कला ए चढ़दी कला गुरबाणी हैज टॉट अस दैट चढ़दी कला It is not connected with a job. It is not connected with materialistic things. It is a state of mind. You stay in that forever.
So, Chardi Kala is a state of Anand.
Anand.
Anand can be from this world. Anand can be from spiritual world. We have to see what is spiritual. How do we get Anand out of spirituality?
ਉਹਦੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਕਿ ਕਰ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਕਿਲਵੇ ਕੱਟੇ ਗਿਆਨ ਅੰਜਨ ਸਾਰਿਆ ਅੰਦਰੋਂ ਜਿਨ ਕਾ ਮੋਹ ਟੁੱਟਾ ਐਸ ਲੌਂਗ ਐਸ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਵਰਲਡਲੀ ਅਟੈਚਮੈਂਟਸ ਵਿਦ ਅਸ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਨਾਟ ਗੈਟ ਅਨੰਤ ਵਰਲਡ ਐਂਡ ਦਿਸ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਟਾਕਿੰਗ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਇਜ਼ ਵਰਲਡਲੀ ਅਟੈਚਮੈਂਟਸ ਉਹ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਜਦ ਤੱਕ ਐਸ ਲੌਂਗ ਐਸ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਵਰਲਡਲੀ ਅਟੈਚਮੈਂਟ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਨੈਵਰ ਗੈਟ ਆਨੰਦ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਨੈਵਰ ਗੈਟ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਵੀ ਮੇ ਕਾਲ ਇਟ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨਾ ਅੱਜ ਗੁਲਾਬ ਨੇ ਖਾਧੇ ਆਨੰਦ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਇਹ ਮੂਵੀ ਦੇਖੀ ਆਨੰਦ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਆਨੰਦ ਸਭ ਕੋ ਕਹੇ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਸਾਰੇ ਕਹੀ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਨੇ ਪਰ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਤੇ ਉਹ ਹੈਗੀ ਤੱਤੀ ਤਵੀ ਤੇ ਬੈਠ ਕੇ ਕਹੋ ਤੇਰਾ ਕੀ ਆ ਮੀਠਾ ਲਾਗੇ ਇਹ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਇਹ ਵੇ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਜ਼ਫਰਨਾਮਾ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਵੈਨ ਐਵਰੀਥਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਨ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਸੇ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਵਿਕਟਰ ਦੈਟਸ ਵੇਅਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਇਜ਼ ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਅਸ And if we are not there, and he shows a path, what do you call Ardas? Because everything is Ardas. Tu Prabhdata, Dan Matpura, Ham Thare Bekhari. Oh, they get Bekhari Banke dig by ye. Main kya mangu? Phir nazar aandi hai, kis thir na raha hai? A money kar ke jadi chardi kal aayegi hai, enne te thir rahegi.
Mention a community kind of thing. The details six face a lot of problem because of the Islamic terrorism and all that. And we get into a state of talking only on victimization kind of approach to it. You know, we complain ke sare kya aap liya par yaar. I think they also, if you think of it more from a Chardikala point of view, it's in hukam we have to fight it, but we have to fight it not only for ourselves but against discrimination in favor of everybody. It's a bank of dharma, not just ourselves. Take a positive attitude towards it.
Let me interject from the Gurbani. Pai kahun ko detna, ne pai manat aan. Fear not, frighten not. ਅਸੀਂ ਡਰਨਾ ਨਹੀਂਗਾ ਜੇ ਇਹਦੇ ਕਿਨੇ ਮੈਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਡਰਨੇ ਪਏ ਹਾਂ ਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹਦੇ ਕਿਨੇ ਮੈਂ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ 'ਚ ਹੋ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਕਦੇ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਵਰਕ ਫਰ ਇਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਅੱਗੇ ਚੱਲ ਕੇ ਇਹ ਦਾਸਤਾਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਉੱਥੇ ਕਰਕੇ ਫਿਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਟਾਪ ਕਰ ਦਾਂਗੇ ਮੇਕ ਵੀ ਐਨੀ ਅਦਰ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਵੀ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਟਾਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਉਹ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਚੁਕਾਰ ਅਜ਼ ਹਮਾ ਹੀਲ ਤੇ ਦਰ ਗੁਜਸਤ He says that when all else fails. Because Guru Gobind Singh Ji will talk about here, I didn't want to fight. Guru Gobind Singh Ji, if you read Zafarnama, you say, I didn't want to fight. Why? Was he coward? We have to really look at those reasons also. The reason was, you do not gain anything in the war. What is going to happen, both the sides, people are going to kill each other. Lot of innocent children will be fatherless. So many women will be without their husband. And you don't gain anything. But so that's why Guru Gobind Singh Ji wanted always to find out a solution, diplomatic solution somewhere. And Guru, our Sikhi is never offensive. It's only defense. Our Kirpan is only for defense. And then he says, Chunkar az hama heelte dar gujast. When all else fails, then it's just to raise the sword. Halal ast burdan bashamshir dast. It is right. It's just to raise your sword at that time. So it means if this kind of terrorism thing, we should not accept terrorism. Kyunki bhai kaun ko detna hai, na pai manat aan. Kisa da manna bhi dar jada na. That's the reason sanu dekhan sant sipahi banaya. That's why we are saint soldier. Ki saint banna bada mushkil hai gaya, soldier te bada easy hai gaya. 6 month training, 8 month training, and the cops, they give them the guns. You go out. And that's why we have all these type of things. So, but Guru Sahib, what he has done was nine paachhaiya sant bana rahe hain, and now you give them kirpan. This kirpan is going to be raised only to help somebody, the one who needs the help. That's what he is saying there. Halal ast burdan bashamshir dast. Comments, questions.
Chardikala see positive attitude there, which is also the absence of negativity. The absence of negativity is naam japan naal dhyan naal. Do teen cheezan jehdiyan lagdiyan. Ik te hoya ke one has to admit ke I am nobody. Ohi mera dhar hai. Te dooja koi nahi, duality nu chhadda hai. Just looking at the components of how one can achieve Chardikala. I left everything behind, my chinta chali gayi.
no more wrinkles on the forehead, therefore I'm positive, therefore I'm chakra. Yoga the chakra. Ke hukam chh rehna, dukh hai sukh hai tera hi hai, phir koi wrinkles nahi dimag pe, phir apni chadhi kar. ਅਤੇ ਤੀਜਾ ਉੱਦਮ ਦਾ ਬੜਾ ਰੋਲ ਹੈ ਧਿਆਨ ਆ ਅੰਦਰ ਇੰਪਲਾਂਟ ਕਰਨਾ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਨੀ ਸੋ ਇਹ ਤਿੰਨਾਂ ਚਾਰਾਂ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਕਿ ਹਾਊ ਟੂ ਅਚੀਵ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ
ten good things and one bad thing is happening, and we only think of that one bad thing and let ourselves go down. And we have so many things to be thankful for. So just thinking of the positive side and being grateful to it's all is why we
that's a great idea. That's an important thing. Love means to look at what you have. The greed is to look at what you don't have.
Right.
I think Udham, which you said that, is one of the most important part of this. When we start thinking in this way, whatever he does is okay. We have to, yeah, that is correct. But we should not take out of context.
Yeah.
Okay. What it means is, we have to effort karni hai. Result of that, that is acceptable. Krishan ji in Mahabharat, he is telling Arjun, tu karam kar, phal tera tere kol nahi ga, phal mere kol hai, phal mere. So asi karam karna hai, we have to make an effort, and then udhe kol ardaas karni hai ki whatever you give I can accept happily that. Sometimes we take it in another way ki jo karega theek hai sidhe karna nahi karna unne karna nahi, we use an excuse. Yeah, we got to keep udham karendeya jiyo tu kamaavdeya sukh punch tyaendeya tu prabhu mil nanak utri chint. You will have no anxieties, you have to make an effort. So ਇਹ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਰਜਨ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਉਦਮ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਜੀਉ ਤੋਂ ਕਮਾਉਂਦੇ ਆ ਸੁਖ ਪੁੰਜ ਧਿਆਏਂਦੇ ਆ ਤੂੰ ਪ੍ਰਭੂ ਮਿਲ ਨਾਨਕ ਉਤਰੀ ਚਿੰਤ. ਇਫ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਨਾਟ ਦਿਸ ਸਟੇਜ, ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਕਰਦੇ ਰਹਿਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ. ਇੱਕ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਮੈਂ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਦੱਸਣਾ ਵਾਂ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਮਸਕੀਨ ਜੀ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਕਰਦੇ ਸੀ. ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਸ਼ੇਅਰਡ ਵਿਦ ਸਮ ਪੀਪਲ. ਉਦਮ ਕਰਦਿਆਂ ਜੀਉ ਤੂੰ ਫਿਨਿਸ਼ ਕਰਨਾ ਪੈਂਦਾ ਲਾਸਟ. ਇਹ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਮਸਕੀਨ ਜੀ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਰਦੇ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਸੀ, ਹੇ ਪ੍ਰਾਣ ਨਾਥ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਨਿਧਾਨ ਜਗਤ ਗੁਰੂ, ਹੇ ਸੰਸਾਰ ਤਾਪ ਹਰਣੇ ਕਰੁਣਾ ਮੈਂ ਸਭ ਦੁੱਖ ਹਰੋ, ਹੇ ਸਰਨ ਜੋਗ ਦੇ ਆਲੇ ਦੀਨਾ ਨਾਥ ਮਾਇਆ ਕਰੋ, ਸਰੀਰ ਸਵਸਥ ਖੀਣ ਸਮੈ ਸਿਮਰੰਤ ਨਾਨਕ ਰਾਮ ਦਾਮੋਦਰ ਮਾਧਵੇ. ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਵਨ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਐਨ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਫੋਰ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ. ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਇਜ਼ ਓਨਲੀ ਵਿਦ ਨਾਮ. ਜੇ ਨਾਮ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈਗਾ ਕੋਈ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਨਹੀਂ. ਸੋ ਮੈਨੀ ਪਲੇਸਿਸ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਮਝਨੇ ਪਏ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ, ਪਰ ਜੇ ਉੱਥੇ ਨਾਮ ਨਹੀਂ ਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਹੈਗਾ ਇਹ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈਗੀ. ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਓਨਲੀ ਟੈਂਪਰੇਰੀ, ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਪਰਮਾਨੈਂਟ. ਅਤੇ ਉਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਹੈਗਾ ਕਿ ਸਰੀਰ ਸਵਸਥ ਖੀਣ ਸਿਮਰਨ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਗੁਰੂ ਸੰਸਕ੍ਰਿਤ ਸਲੋਕਾਂ 'ਚ ਹੈਗਾ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਰਜਨ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਦਾ, ਉਹ 'ਚ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਪਏ ਨੇ ਰਿਕੋਗਨਾਈਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਅਵਰ ਹੈਲਥ ਵਿਲ ਨਾਟ ਰਿਮੇਨ ਦਾ ਸੇਮ. ਸਰੀਰ ਸਵਸਥ ਜਿਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਹੈਲਦੀ ਉਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਵੀ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਰਹੇ. ਵੈਨ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਇਨ ਬੈਡ ਆਈ ਕੈਨ ਨਾਟ ਗੈਟ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਮਾਈ ਬੈਡ, ਉਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਮੇਰਾ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਚੱਲਦਾ ਰਹੇ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਆਵਰ ਮਾਇੰਡ ਰਿਮੇਨਸ ਐਟ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਸਪੀਡ ਸਿੰਸ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਬੋਰਨ. ਉਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਵੀ ਮਾਇੰਡ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਚੱਲ ਰਿਹਾ ਸੀ, हर वेले देखना है उदी ही डजंट एज आवर सोल डजंट एज आवर माइंड डज नॉट एज बट वैन वी कनैक्ट विद द बॉडी ये मन फिर समझना शुरू कर देता है ये मन शक्ति ये मन सीओ ये मन पंच तत्व को जियो ये मन ले जो उन्मन करे उन्होंने क्या सी ये मन ले जो उन्मन रहे तो तीन लोग की बातें करे जो वैन वी स्टार्ट थिंकिंग आई एम द बॉडी एंड देन इट एजेस अदरवाइज माइंड डजंट एज ये मन शक्ति ये मन सीओ इट कैन बिकम पार्ट ऑफ बिकॉज यू आर मन तू जो स्वरूप है अपना मूल पहचान यू आर द बॉडीमेंट ऑफ दैट डिवाइन लाइट सो अरदास जी है इस बड़ी कोई अरदास नहीं जो मस्कीन जी करते उन्होंने लास्ट टाइम तो उन्होंने बचा लिया उन्होंने सिमरन उन्होंने चलना शुरू हो गया शरीर स्वस्थ खीण समय सिमरन त नानक राम दामोदर माधवे किसे नाम नाल याद करिए सुखियाँ भुलना पक्ष से ना एक नहीं बाणी पढ़ते बहुत बहुत भुला हो या